Using the FAST telescope, or China Sky Eye, scientists have identified over 500 new pulsars since October 2017. The annual observation time exceeds 5,300 hours. Since March 2021, when FAST officially opened to the world, 27 applications from 14 foreign countries have been approved.